So we played DuckTales Remastered. That was so much fun. But now we have to narrow it down to four. So cool. And I'll tell you what. So how about this? Let's narrow it down to four here. And while you're doing that, let me introduce... where's Filthy at? Is Filthy around here? Is Filthy in here? Where's Filthy Rich? What's up, Filthy? Hey, man. I want you to come up and say hi to these people.
Yo, what's up, everybody? Yo, that was hype! Alright, so about a week ago, I met Craig, and he was telling me about this event. And, you know, it's just everybody who loves games. And I work out of a development studio out in Irvine, California. And he saw my game, well, the whole team's game, and he felt that it would be best for this event. And we're really lucky to have it over here, and I hope it's something that everybody enjoys, so. Hope you guys like it, and yeah, don't be so quick to judge, but I think you'll be hype.
Let's see the game.
Give it up to Craig because he did everything and anything to make this happen. And I think it's time. Let's get this thing going, man.
All right, so this is how it's going to work. That's awesome, right? This is killer instinct. So what's gonna happen? These over here calculating the top four. We'll get you the top four in a minute, okay? But in the meantime, we got Filthy and Chad. They're gonna give you a little exhibition on how to play this game, just so everyone's straight. Everyone knows how to do it. So Filthy's gonna give you a quick rundown. If you wanna get on the mic and tell them, or do you want me to just talk? Let's show them. Yeah. Now you guys get hyped for this. Let's go. All we got Jago and Saberwolf. Jago and Saberwolf are the only characters available in this build. Only Jago and Saberwolf. You're going to see both of them right here. Oh, it's so pretty. We need a little louder here. We need a little louder. This is KI. This game is 20 years in the making. The Saberwolf does not have charge. We're going for ultras here. Chad is Saberwolf, Filthy as Jago. Both these guys will rush it because he's chill and fighting. Going into the shadow. Big one, 14 units. And it's a lot of trouble. Big throw right there. Saberwolf, coming down. The monster combo. Bring around to the Here comes the ultra. Watch out. We got him in the ultra.